Hello everyone, it's me Moogle. Welcome back to another Tomb Raider 2 New Game Plus video. We are now in the Tibetan mountains, which is nice. I have to really apologize for the delay in getting these uploaded. Hopefully this week I will record some more videos, but I've been doing a lot of planning, seeing as on Twitch it will be my 5-year stream anniversary. I've been busy doing some more live stream stuff, so my bad, I apologize. I will get more of these done soon. When I was doing this, this part, I kind of forgot about the boulders. So when the second one's come up, I'm like, ah, there's more! I'm sure there's a trophy here about jumping through it backwards. If I remember. Now on this bit where you've got the massive lake in front of you, I always try and get the eagles as soon as possible because there's nothing worse than them sneaking up on you and trying to eat your head. There is, like, this is quite a cool spot as well to do a dive off of, I find, but I'm not doing that in this one. I'm literally running through it. Just be aware that there's icicles in this level. There is a trophy on this level in particular for making sure that none of the icicles hit you. There are quite a few hidden around on the map, but if you activate all of them, you'll get the trophy, which is cool. There are some more eagles coming up, so just be aware. And when you get to the top, there are some men as well. Thank you. I hate this part. I'm not gonna lie. This whole level is bleh. Don't forget the secret here. There is a trophy here to get through this area without moving the blocks, so.
Thank you.
So the easiest way to kill the men on this level is actually run them over. I'm not kidding. I find it actually easier to do that. You can always go back and pick up the pickups if you need to. Another secret to the right, make sure you get that. As soon as you do that though, there will be snow leopards that will spawn, but again, you can run them over too.
Uh-huh.
Now, this man on the motorcycle thing is really annoying. I just try and stay out of the way by getting the higher ledge and then jumping off when he gets near, because he does, no matter what you do, he will try and run you over. So, yeah, fun times.
Thank you.
Now this bit is really hard. I tried different methods. I tried using grenade launcher. In the end, I found that running back towards back to that big area and luring them one by one worked better. I used less ammo that way. It was horrible. I was trying to also get the bike in there to run them over, but I couldn't do it quick enough. So yeah, it didn't work.
Thank you.
So in this area, there is a man on a bike. You can actually skip it if you try and stick to the right and jump over the little the ledges. You can skip the whole thing from spawning. It's super helpful in this because we don't really want to fight him. It's completely unnecessary. You will lose health and stuff like that, and it's really just not worth it. Also, don't forget the last secret. It's a little bit annoying sometimes if you don't get the timing right, but just jump sideways and two sets of boulders will come down. Okay, in the next area there's also two more people on bikes, but again to the right there's like a ledge you can go on. You might take some damage from them shooting you, but you'll be able to stand up there and shoot them without getting run over, which is always good. After pushing the block forward, as soon as you go into that area, two guys will spawn. Again, try and get close to them and just run and roll round them and kill them. It's easier. And then you just got the one guy, which you can probably shoot from the top anyway. And then you're pretty much home run. And that's it, everyone. We've done the level. Thank you so much for watching. I hope it's been somewhat helpful. I'll try and get the next one out as soon as possible, so just bear with me. But thank you for your support, as always, and I will catch you next time. Bye.